At Hillsville Sanctuary, we do plan to breed our koalas later in this season. We, as keepers, will look for the signs that both of our females and our male koalas are ready to breed, and then we will introduce them and see what happens.